and gentlemen, welcome aboard the HMS Queen Victoria! I am currently squirreled away in a safe location, yes. But you can use this painting to imagine my handsome guest as I keep you safe from afar. Yes, far, afar. Yes, regardless, though, of where I am, we need to get back to my island in the channel. But there are some problems. The ship is not in great shape, and I'm pretty sure some Zeds are already on board. But with your help, we should nip it all in the bud. Ready, lads and lasses? Look alive, lads. The nasties are moving up towards the main deck. I need you to keep it clear. I suggest using, violence.
Yes.
Oh-ho! That's just the beginning, lads. Well done. Oh, don't. Get back to the main deck, lads. Well, it looks like we're halfway through. But who can tell with these fuckers? Now, where's my lunch? You're making progress. Just keep... Well, that looks nearly like the...
Well...
That's not good. Stinks like a dead rat. Let's see what I can do from here to keep us in the air. Get up to the atrium. It looks like the blasted samoplage running through there.
This ride. I smell smoke.
Into the steam boiler. When you get to the atrium, pull the big lever. It will flush the water, but will take some time to reset. Safety protocols will disable it if any Zeds are in the basin. So stay alert. Remember, stay alert.
Good luck.
The system is ready. Pull the lever, lever!
I'm back, and I've got some new tricks!